Those who are generous are blessed, for they share their bread with those in need. This verse from Proverbs captures the spirit of Anna Bartels' faith and generosity and the very beginnings of the Bartels Lutheran Retirement Community. In 1950, Anna Bartels, the widow of a Lutheran pastor, bequeathed her Waverly home to St. Paul's Lutheran Church so that it could become a home for senior citizens. Imagine giving away your home as a gift to provide care for others. Like the Old Testament widow who provided hospitality for Elijah, and the New Testament widow whose offering represented all that she had. Anna's generosity was a tangible expression connecting love of God and love of neighbor. In response to Anna's gift, St. Paul's appointed a group of lay people and pastors to organize Bartels Lutheran Home as a ministry in partnership with area congregations. They were given a state charter and full title to the Anna Bartels property. They purchased a home more suitable for senior care on a 40-acre lot in Northwest Waverly. With a robust staff of two, Bartels opened their door on All Saints Day in 1954 with a census of 10 residents. There was a waiting list from day one. Consider what has grown from Anna's gift. In 2021, our 67th year, Bartels is a vibrant and joyful community spanning the continuum of long-term care, independent living, assisted living, skilled nursing, memory care, and hospice care. Our core mission abides from Bartels' very beginnings, to enrich lives through quality services and Christian care. The faith that shapes Bartels is represented well by Good Shepherd Chapel, a living sign of Christ's call to love God and to love one another. Spiritual life at Bartels is supported through the chaplain's office and by the abiding faith, love, and servant spirit carried by the whole Bartels community. We gather across campus with four weekly services each Sunday. The faith and loving wisdom and compassion of residents, families, staff, congregations, board members, and friends all help enliven Bartels' mission. Our community is blessed by many, many faithful servants who accompany residents with kindness and care and joy. Life together at Bartels includes opportunities for group activities and music, singing, outings, games, conversations, creativity, and breaking bread together, all with abundant smiles and laughter. This has all continued through an unprecedented pandemic that has stretched us all to grow in faith, love, and compassion in ways we never imagined. St. Paul's Lutheran Church and School is one of the corporate congregations in partnership with Bartels. Corporate congregations provide support through prayer, volunteers, gifts, electing board members, and participating in special events. Thank you. Thank you for the ministry of St. Paul's and for the many ways you support the Bartels community. Our partnership with corporate congregations deepen our capacities to provide Christian care, to walk together, and to build up community in the spirit of Christ, our Good Shepherd. Thank God for Anna's gift that reminds us all of Christ's call to love God and to serve neighbors with joyful generosity. Amen. Hallelujah.